I'd just be trying to mind my business.